story that it doesn't work in the UK, but 42 years ago, I got a phone call and someone said, "We want to use one of your songs in a film called 16 Candles."